So in this video, we will learn how to power off your Samsung Galaxy A51, because when you press the power button, you receive Bixby. See? So you have two methods here. Firstly, you can drag down the notification bar, and here you can see the power button. When you press it, you receive these options. And if you don't want to use that button, you can power off your phone by pressing and holding volume down button as well as power button, which is the Bixby button as well. So when you press it together, you receive this, and you can easily power off or restart your phone. So that's all from today. Thanks for watching.